One way to think of it is, imagine we're going to be visited. Imagine you're very confident that we're going to be visited by super intelligent aliens in, let's say, 10 years or 20 years at the most. I think what we'll see economy. But deep artificial intelligence, or what is sometimes called artificial general intelligence, where you could have AI that is, this I think, is a dangerous situation.